Thank you. Thank you. Our very, very own Raven, Mr. Gunter Lauder, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Thank you. And for those of you who would like to taste a little more of Mr. Loudon, we're selling him in bottled form in the foyer after the show. All with a rabies-free certificate as well. So there we are. Splendid. Welcome back to the second half. Are you having a good time? Thank you. That's really good to know, because on behalf of absolutely everyone here on stage, on our 10th anniversary tour, to be performing here tonight with you on a live TV relay in Zagreb is a real privilege and honor for us. Thank you so much. Now, as Brother Rich mentioned at the top of the show, we've led you through the chapel, down the steps, into the crypt, and we've opened up the vaults, and we've dug and dug and dug deep through the rock strata of Gregorian history to unearth a few fossils, dust off a few relics, and hopefully perform some of your favorite songs along the way. Now, the relics and fossils, of course, are performing for you here tonight. Thank you very much. Now listen, I have to say, we proudly hold the mantle of the world's oldest and perhaps ugliest boy band. So, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. So, perhaps for those fossils and relics that are less recognizable, I'm sure some of you will have noticed that we kicked off the second act with two tracks from the Dark Side album. Now, we're very, very happy to announce a world exclusive for you here tonight that by popular demand, we are going to bring out a second Dark Side album, and we're going to call it Dark Side 2. Splendid. Without further ado, we shall move inexorably from the Dark Side into the light brown period of Gregorian history. We're now going to sing a song written in Berlin by David Bowie. It's called Heroes, and we hope you continue to enjoy. Thank you. I wish you could see.
We can be heroes.